Turn Betfila, the Pirkei Psicha, the end of Ois Aleph. And now we understand that there is a second type of tefillah. That tefillah is not only when we need something, not only when our allowance is running low, but we have to turn to our Father at all times. Because who's to know? Maybe there's a bonus sitting there. Maybe there's a treasure chest sitting there. But if we don't open up those gates, it's never going to come to us. And he continues by quoting Rav Chaim Vital, the Talmud of the Arizal. If he didn't say it, no one would be able to say such a thing. And he tells us that in our generation, in the Ikvas of the Mashiach, in a time where the Mashiach is so imminent, and it is right there, our focus should not be learning. Of course, learning is worth everything. 1 minute of learning is worth the entire world. But yet, what is our focus? Our focus has to be davening, tefillah. And he explains with a perfect mashal. Imagine you come at the shul on Rosh Hashanah. You come in, it's the middle of davening, they're about to blow the shofar, the height of Rosh Hashanah, and everyone is sitting there. And what do? You close your machzer, you open a gemara, you walk out, and you sit and learn. Of course, learning is incredible and it's worth everything. But what is the focus of Rosh Hashanah? What is the focus? What is our purpose on Rosh Hashanah? It's to sit and daven, to crown God as King, and that only comes through tefillah. So he explains, based on a pasuk in Yirmiyahu, Perek Lamed Aleph, that Bebechi Yavov Zachanunim Maivilu, that only through tefillah the Mashiach is going to come. All the bricks are there, those bricks of fire, all the good deeds and all the learning and everything has been put in store for us by the previous generations. Our job and our focus is to daven. Of course, we can't lose focus of the fact that we need to learn. We need to do chasadim, of course. But what is our focus? What do we have to train ourselves? What do we have to learn how to do? We have to learn how to daven. Because those gates are not going to open. Those gates in heaven that are holding back the Beis HaMikdash, those bricks of fire are sitting right there. And the only way to get that Beis HaMikdash down here is by opening those gates. And we can only open those gates if we start davening.